The fire caused chaos on the Liverpool Street line. Thousands of commuters from Essex and East Anglia used the station. They were stranded in the rush hour at Hackney and Stratford and left to find their own way into the city. It took firefighters an hour to bring the flames in the porter cabins under control because propane gas cylinders were involved. Thick smoke filled the station. British Rail expect it to be reopened for this evening's commuter trains.
It's unfortunate that Bishopsgate is a major artery, but we have no choice but to shut it down on that side. On the railway side of things, these porter cabins back directly onto the railway line, and with the high winds that we have had this morning, the fire was being fanned on the railway side of things.
It's not yet known what caused the fire, but it's not being treated as suspicious.